Trump hating Alabama running back yells two words before game, instantly gets nasty surprise. Video footage has emerged out of the Mercedes Benz Stadium of the University of Alabama football team just before they took the field to play in the college football national championship game against the University of Georgia. Now, the clip has gone viral after a Trump-hating running back shouted two vile words, but it wasn't long until he got a nasty surprise. In fact, it was practically instantaneous. Before the players made their way to the field Monday night, President Donald Trump made a special visit to the stadium where he stood and sang the national anthem with the crowd. Thousands of Trump-loving patriots in the crowd drowned out any boos, if there were any, and raucously cheered Trump. Meanwhile, Bo Scarbrough, the thug running back from Alabama, was walking with the rest of his teammates through the bowels of the stadium and was caught on video making crude remarks, according to the Gateway Pundit. Disgustingly, the disrespectful Alabama running back yelled the words FCK Trump before taking the field on Monday night. This sick display of classless behavior just proves that the NFL isn't the only football league that is thug rich. However, not everything went as planned for Scarbrough after his little stunt went public. In fact, many viewers across social media instantly dropped some brutal truth on the entitled Alabama athlete after the video hit the internet. Due to the outrage it caused, it didn't take long for the video clip of Scarbrough's nasty outburst to go viral on social media. Many viewers were infuriated over his lack of respect for our president, and rightfully so. This punk has been blessed with an athletic gift and the opportunity to play America's favorite sport at the collegiate level, and the least he could do is show a little class. One Facebook commenter with the username @WhitakerCooper wrote, "As long as extreme disrespect is allowed or overlooked, it will continue. Unacceptable behavior must be reprimanded." I could not agree more with that statement. The University of Alabama owes a tremendous apology to President Trump and their football fans. This kind of behavior is just vile and shouldn't be tolerated. Another Facebook user named Rachel Fink said, "Just ramping up to be another classless, mindless, major ghetto posse for the NFL, which he most likely will never be picked for. LOL." Rachel is right. Scarbrough would add to the thug-rich culture of the NFL if he makes it that far. He could very well be a professional kneeler in a couple of years. However, if we're lucky, the NFL will have its tax-exempt status stripped away from it so that teams can't afford to pay athletes some obscene amount of money to disgrace our country. Laura London Christner pointed out that the left has a disgusting double standard. Conservatives wouldn't do this kind of thing when Barack Obama was the president. Christner wrote, "Classy. Really classy, dude. You're so cool now. Cool now."